guys, what's up? I just got the 1.8 update, and I played a little bit of it, and I really like it. And I hope you guys enjoy, because I'm about to make a Let's Play series off this, and if you haven't watched my 1.8 quick video, then you probably wouldn't have known that I had this even. But let's create a new world. I'm going to do survival, since survival's always best for Let's Play, and we'll call it the main world. And yeah, see, now we can generate dungeons and villages, so we should have like a funner world. And I'm just gonna put in a random seed here, so like let's just hit a few random keys in case you guys want the same world or whatever. I'll put down some coordinates of where I create my world if it's a really good spot, or if you guys want the coordinates so you guys can go use the spot too. Now I know there's a few sprint stuff and things like that. Truthfully, I haven't been able to figure it out. Oh, I still have that on. And it, as you guys can see, I love this thing. It's like every once in a while I'll play like this just because it looks confusing, but I can't play on it that long because it hurts my head. And I'm getting a bit of lag, so let's just... it wasn't hard. Let's see here. Put the music down a little bit and sound up so you guys can hear stuff. Everything's on. And I'm probably going to be recording these on the weekends, so it'll be a little bit better. And I'm only going to make these like 10 minute, 15 minute videos, that way they're not extraordinarily long. And yeah, as you guys can see, the graphics are a bit different, and I like them better. And I just really like this update, it makes it a lot of fun. Just wish I knew how to sprint. And I know you can fly in Creative World, because somehow I just flew, and I'm on my dad's computer right now, and he just got an email. Oh well. I believe it's an email. I said it was an email. I don't know. I'm stupid. Anyways, let's see here. I'm just going to cut down a few trees. And, I know there's a few glitches, such as, like, the wood glitch to get, or not just wood, but, like, the duplication glitch. But I'm not going to be using those in my Let's Play videos, and obviously I can't use any mods, because, crap, alright. Let's see here. Let's just do this for now. Grab a crafting bench. Place it over here. Wrong thing. Crap. Well, I'll get that later. Anyways, grab this. Make one of these. Grab this. Now I can cut down trees a little bit more efficiently. And yeah, I'm gonna be hopefully exploring a whole lot for you guys. Stuff like that. I wish I knew how to sprint, it's all I want. Cause animals are harder to catch, and I swear to god it looked like I just sprinted right there. Wait, is it double tapping it? It is, alright, I just figured it out. Get out of here, chicken. Alright, now I'm happy, now I don't have to chase down animals so much. Now, and in the new update, and I'm sure you guys already know this, but there's a hundred bars. Dang it, get over here. Chicken, get over here. Oh, feathers? Alright, there's a chicken. Yeah, I'm glad because, like, now the chickens drop, what is it, raw chicken or whatever. God dang it. Alright, you know what chicken you're asking for. Get over here. God. These things are getting really annoying because I cannot... worth crap today. God. Get your butt over here. And also, I'm glad because they made pork chops and stuff stackable. He got stuck in the ground. So, like, it makes, like, inventory space a whole lot better because I'd never carry around anything. And where did I place that workbench? Oh well, let's just keep chopping down a few trees. Make our home. I'm not gonna keep it out of wood mostly because a lot of times house down if it's made out of wood. Eventually I will. You know, I wish I could change it from double tapping W, because now that I think about it, I'm always around lava and I always just tap it to move slowly. Now I'm gonna be sprinting every time I tap it like this. Also, they added in the critical hits, and I enjoy that because I like one-shotted zombie earlier, and that's why that one was in the video. Because it was just like, out of nowhere, just jump and hit him. It's awesome. Just like that. Alright, I think the sensitivity is too high. That is way too low. I think it's just my dad's mouse. Gotta get used to it. I know, maybe I'll go grab my mouse in a minute. Get over here. See what I mean about them running away? I'll have to get used to that. I guess that's enough. Let's just start building a house right here. Nah, let's search around a bit. Grab at least one seed. I also know that they added in a few seeds. I've seen that in not only the live stream, but they're not. I don't know if they showed it in the live stream or not, but they Jesus, lost my train of thought. It's inside the creative world, God. I didn't play much on the creative world, truthfully. I'm not a big fan of it. I loved creating stuff and everything in the old one, but it was like, part of the fun thing about it was the fact that you had to, like, avoid everything still, and, like, I don't know, it just felt better using the mods than, anything else. I guess I'm just gonna wrap this video up. I guess the next video will be not only me rambling on, but I will probably go find my house that video. So don't forget to have a wonderful day. Like if you like these videos, and comment. Tell me what you think. If it's something terrible, don't be afraid to say it. I don't really care. I probably won't ignore it, but I don't know. Who knows? Alright, don't forget to have a wonderful day. Comment, rate, subscribe.